Well, a big birthday calls for a big celebration, and Neighbours have gone big, all right. In fact, they have gone huge, and we are here behind the scenes to get the scoop on what's going down on Ramsay Street to celebrate Australia's longest-running drama's 35th birthday. Steph McIntosh, I absolutely loved watching you on Neighbours back in the day. How long's it been?
Gosh, it's been about 12 years, which I'm in denial about.
Wow, time flies. And you're back here today to shoot a very special scene. What can you tell me about it?
What can I tell you about it?
I think you can tell me everything.
Can I tell you everything? Should I tell you everything?
I'll give you permission.
Yeah. Okay, Sky is getting married, and not just to anyone, to Lana. So we're bringing back full circle this our same-sex storyline from over 12 years ago.
It's been 15 years since then, and luckily the world and Neighbours have come a long way. So yeah, it's kind of nice to see the show go where it couldn't go in 2004, maybe, with the two of them winding up together.
What a good time to do it, the 35th anniversary.
It's fabulous. Yeah, it's fantastic. I never thought that I would be back here. After 15 years, you do think that they've maybe sailed that ship, but bless Neighbours, they will bring you back from the dead, literally, if they have to. Your love walks
with me, your love. Now, Takai, you're no stranger to the excitement that's going on here today. It's a very special scene being filmed, and we saw you guys, Aaron and David, get married last year in the first same-sex wedding on Neighbours. Fast forward to now, and we've got our second one.
Absolutely, and one of the brilliant things is now it's just one of the five weddings, which for us it was the first and it was a big thing, and what that means is the next one then can be a less of a big deal because it's a same-sex wedding. It's just another wedding, which is so great and a real sign of the times too.
This is an incredible time. I mean, not only have we got the 35th anniversary of the show, but for me personally, it's my 30th wedding anniversary as well. So the two tied together beautifully on the same day, if you can believe it. It's been so exciting filming this because so many people have come back. I mean, check it. I've got a selfie with Bruce Samazan, the legend.
Now, this is a blast from the past. Bruce Samazan, one of our favourite characters you played on Neighbours, Mark. Is this a bit like a reunion, being back here after all this time?
It's certainly a blast from the past, I can tell you that. Yeah, no, it's tremendous being back.
How did you leave the show, and can you give us a little bit of a hint about why you returned?
I left the show back in 96 to become a celebrity chef. Went up to Sydney, and that's where I resided until coming back to Erinsborough. Comes back into town and, bumps into his old flame, Lucy Robinson, who's played by Melissa Bell. And I get the opportunity to work with her again. And, of course, our on-screen relationship kind of flourishes from there.
So there could be wedding bells.
I dare say there's a couple.
Ooh, exciting, because you obviously met on E Street. You never quite made it to the altar, so fingers crossed you make it to the altar this time.
That's true. Yeah, no, it's actually the second time I've proposed to Melissa Bell, the actress, this time it's actually coming to fruition.
I can't do this.
What? We loved watching your character on our screens. Can you tell us a little bit about how you make an appearance back on Ramsay Street?
Okay, well, I've popped sort of in and out now that I run Lassiter's Worldwide. So I come back as the CEO just to oversee everything and then run into an old flame, Mark Gottlieb. And so our characters just kind of pick up where we left off.
Steph and Dennis, you are the guest of honour today because you were in the very first Neighbours episode ever filmed.
Yeah, I was. January 1985 we filmed it. And I remember we had a night shoot, I think, on the second night or something in Pinot Court, which is our Ramsay Street. And it was to do with Danny's nightmare. They just had all of this smoke and mirrors and all of that, and the cars and all that. In the middle of the night, 1 o'clock in the morning, I just remember laughing maniacally, pointing at poor little Danny Ramsay, David Clancy. But it was all about Des's Bucks Party, which the fans out there will probably remember me being very, very nicely dressed in a baby's bonnet and nappy.
Hi there. Great party.
Is there anyone you're excited about catching up with that's returning for the 35th?
Well, yes. There's Stephanie McIntosh, who plays Sky Mangle, who I have known since she was 3 years old. As I told her the minute she arrived, I have a photograph of her naked in the bath at the age of three with my two sons, who were, like, younger than her. It's okay. It's all right. It's fine.
It's all above board.
Yeah, exactly. Well, it's in the bath. But, yeah.